This recipe is cheese corn toast. For this, you required bread slice, chopped capsicum, chopped onion, boiled corns, and white sauce. This is a homemade white sauce. I will send recipe for this. And this is a homemade bread. For first of all, what you will do, keep this normal bread slice in a preheated oven for 4 to 5 minutes at 180 degree temperature. I done it earlier. See, now these are little bit crisp. First of all, take a bowl, put 2 teaspoon of capsicum, onions, frozen corns, and white sauce. Mix it properly. Now take a bread slice, put 1 teaspoon of filling, then another spoon, spread it evenly on a bread slice. Similarly, repeat this process with all bread slices. See, our all slices are ready. Now sprinkle oregano and seasoning on it. If you want to make it spicy, you can sprinkle chili flakes also. Now keep this bread slice in a preheated oven at 180 degree temperature for 5 minutes. Now after 5 minutes, you can see our cheese garlic toast are ready to serve. Serve it with sauce.